Is animal agriculture about to change? A recent TEDx talk examines the problems of animal farming and how humanity can overcome it. J.C. Reese is the research director at Sentience Institute, a think tank researching the most effective strategies to expand humanity's moral circle, and gave a recent TEDx talk proclaiming that the end of animal farming is coming. Calling animal farming an urgent social issue, Reese outlined some of the major problems, including the cost. Animal ag is subsidized to the tune of $38 billion by the U.S. government every year. The environmental cost, and of course, the immeasurably suffering experience by animals trapped in the system. And then there's the whole plant-based movement, that members of which are making a dent in the animal ag world sales. Change is possible, according to Reese, who calls finding a solution to ending our reliance on animal ag a fascinating intellectual problem. He goes on to say that the most powerful tool we have is innovation. The amazing thing is we don't have to give up meat, dairy, or eggs to end animal farming. Think about it. What's meat? It's fat, protein, water, and trace minerals. All of these ingredients are readily available in the plant kingdom. They're just not assembled in the traditional architecture of meat. Just one more reason that we all should be watching cellular agriculture carefully and doing all we can to promote its growth and success.